guys, it's Toyputo Girl and welcome back to my channel. If you're new, then welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you the daytime tour of a house my grandpa rented in Hawaii. Don't forget to check out the nighttime tour. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this video. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. Let's go.
First, you're gonna start off the front door. Let's take a peek inside. All right, this is the main entrance. There is a pool table. Stuff on the walls, seating area. There's like a small bathroom, powder room kind of thing. Then in here, electrical room, and there's actually a projector you can pull down over there, but and then you work it from inside here. It's got these like cool, creepy Buddha statue things. Decorations and stuff. It's really modern here, but I like it, guys. It's cool. Here's like the den, family living area. It's got a view of the pool outside. Big projector comes down like right there. Here is the extremely large kitchen. If you're wondering why there's all this stuff out here, we're actually leaving today to go to a hotel for 2 nights and we're going back home. So this is like a giant fridge. My fridge is the size of half of this fridge. And then here is the other half of the fridge. It's really big. It's got like a little heating thing, an oven, and a microwave. Big pantry to keep all our food and stuff. Got a lot of stoves. And it's really nice, guys. Like, honestly. Whole like desk area. This is just kind of like a random porch. Yeah. The yard services today. It's a little bit loud. And then you're gonna take a peek in here. It says dining room. These shades, you just literally like press a button and the shade will
just
go.
Press
up.
The button and the shade will go up.
And then in here is like big table. Got this like cool coral decorations. This one can go up to, it's like little TV room and dining room. So yeah. And then there's another view of outside. I'll take you out there later. And then this big door can shut. And that one can too to close off the dining room. And here, like I said, it's a den. And then there's a master bedroom down on the first floor, but it's the same as the one on the second floor. So I'll show you. Second floor. Nice view outside. This is just a small porch. Got a driftwood chair. Little thing to set your stuff on. It's kind of going to rain, guys, I think. It's kind of dark in the sky. But here's like the courtyard you can see down there. And I'll show you that in a minute. First, let's do the upstairs. Let's go up here. Got all this decor. And then out here, it's another porch, and it overlooks our beautiful pool. Got the beautiful view of the ocean, guys. It's got a bunch of seating arrangements. Got these chairs, outdoor sink for entertainment. It's got a pool table and a giant Buddha statue. Hey Buddha, what you praying about? And then go back inside. Modern decor on the walls, to see downstairs. This is the room I was staying in, guys. When I first walked in the house, I saw this room first and I thought it was the master's because it's so huge, but it's actually not. Here's the bathroom. It's actually a really nice sized bathroom. It's not the master's, but hey, it's nice. Got a TV in here, a little couch. See, I'm packing up, guys. We're leaving the nice house. It's got a couch. Got all my stuff. There's me. My baby coconut. Found this baby coconut the other day. It's so cute. And then there's a little porch out here. You can see the courtyard. Got two stools and a thing. And actually, guys, you can see outdoor showers over there. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh, and you can also see the Buddha statue. And then let's go back inside. I think it's gonna rain. Aww.
So yeah, that's my room. Oh, there's a big my room over there. And here's a small little bedroom, you know. It's kind of nice. This can be turned into a bed, a little desk. Okay, let's go see the master. So like I said, the master's room upstairs is the same as the downstairs one. So I'm going to show you just the upstairs. So you walk in, and the bedding's orange, super cool, big bed, cool decor, ginormous chair, and then you got TV, see me, driftwood, and then they have this little thing, you can kind of see the pool down there, it overlooks the beautiful view and the pool, got some chairs out there. Okay, then I'll show you the ginormous closet, woo! And then there's also this huge bathroom. There's mom blowing her hair, looking nice and pretty. Shower, and then there's like a little porch out there, a big bathtub. So yeah, private toilet room. So yeah, guys, I think that's it for the upstairs. So let's go downstairs. So now I'm gonna take you to see the outside and the courtyard and everything. Since we saw inside of the house. Okay, so let's go to the back porch. It's like a gong. It's really cool. And then this is the back porch by the pool. Got these really cool hanging chairs. I love those so much. See the inside. This giant couch. Another hanging chair, pool chairs. Actually, a grill back there. We had some nice steaks on it the other night. Then there are some chairs and tables. Really cool lounge chairs back there. You can just lay on. Awesome infinity pool. Looks like you're just the water's just going straight out, but it's actually not. Flowers. It's like this cool tanning platform. We got the hot tub. And if you think the water's just going straight out, it actually goes to a little place right there, filters back into the pool. So yeah. So follow the stone path, go over here. There's usually a hammock, guys, but it's broken, so they don't have that. But it's like nice lawn for doing yoga and stuff. This is the master bedroom on the downstairs. You can kind of see in there. There's like chairs and stuff out there. Let's go back over here. There's an outdoor shower, which is really cool. If you like come back from the beach and want to shower off, look at these pretty Hawaiian flowers. Let's go over here, secret path. That's just electrical cabinets and stuff in there. You don't want to get all messy in there. Come over here. Alright. And then here, this is a master on the first floor. They get their own private outdoor shower. Chair, and there's like a Buddha statue. Cool, right? Yeah. So that's their outdoor shower. So this is the courtyard, guys. I really love courtyards. If I ever move, I want a house with a courtyard. That's the front gate you go through. You follow the steps, and then that's where we started, the inside. Got this peaceful, calm fountain, and go over here. There is a ginormous laundry room, two washers and two dryers. So that's really cool. And then we got this huge garage for a rental car, and they also have a little golf cart at the house, which is fun to ride. So then we're gonna go back over here, and this is like the little guest house, which is really nice because we have a big party. Oh, it's locked. Okay, well the other room is open, so I'll show you the other guest house. This is the other guest house bedroom. It's got two beds, great view of the backyard, big closet, and it's got a nice bathroom. And this has an outdoor shower. You can see the other outdoor shower too, so the other guest room has an outdoor shower. So the other guest room is just the same as this, except it has one big bed instead of two. So yeah, guys, that's the courtyard. You can actually go over by these steps, past the laundry room and garage, come back here, and there's another like cool little place. That's just electrical cabinets back there too. And you can see, I don't know if it's locked, guys, but this is the other outdoor shower. It's locked, but you can actually go in there, and it's really cool. Take a shower outside. And then that just takes you back to the grill over there.
So yeah guys, that is the end of this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. And like I said, don't forget to like and subscribe to this video. And thanks for watching. You guys are awesome. Bye!